Hi, this is Michelle, and we are here with Solome. So have you ever been involved in the Evolution Overdose Show before?
No, this is my first time, and I'm really, really excited. Can't wait.
So what was your inspiration for tonight's collection?
Well, tonight, it's actually not just one collection. It's a mix of different pieces from different collection. Like, I have one from the Pumpkin collection. I have Afrobeat. And then from my newest collection, Kenti Love. So since this is really mainly, I think, kind of talking about like black culture, I figured with, you know, the ethnic fabrics, they can all work. So I did a bit of mix of a lot of traditional silhouettes and mixed it up with westernized silhouettes and came up with something that would work for the event. Yeah.
So I know this is a tough question, but do you have a favorite piece tonight?
Well, I love all of them, but I have to say, if I had to pick one, it'll probably be my last one, which is a white gown. It's kind of a, looks like a, it could be bridal, but then it could be just a white gown as well. Yeah, I really love it because I put in a lot of time to do it, so yeah. But I love everything.
And what can we expect to see tonight?
A lot of colors, sexy silhouettes, and confident models. They're looking really, really great. And yeah, great fun.
Well, thank you for your time.
No problem. Thank you.